Hi, I'm Alex Bruce, duty manager here at Tollcross International Swimming Centre. The centre you see behind me is currently undergoing some works as part of the refurbishment for the Commonwealth Games. Once complete, it'll be the best swimming facility Glasgow's ever seen. Once the works here are complete, we will have a 10-lane 50-metre pool, it's competition level. We'll also have a 6-lane 50-metre warm-up pool, competition level, as well as a 6-lane 25-metre warm-up pool for the kids. The facility is open just now for the public, however the main pool is closed. After the Commonwealth Games the full facility will be open to the public and we'll be more than happy to see everyone in and using it.